I got so we're back with Duke.
And I do. I have the leash on him because this is an older dog. What you can get with ones like this, little pet, play dodge and go. Crystal knows the game.
Yeah.
Dodge and go. We get to a new place and they control when you leave.
Yeah.
My virtue of a game called dodge and go. I don't know that this dog has that, but you know, if you said, why do you have the line on it as an attempt to prep and as an attempt to maybe complete the back end of the recall if I have here.
Oh, yeah.
I remember that one park we used to go to, for those people fed the turtles. There's probably a sign that says, don't feed the turtles. That little tight space was making him
count. Yeah.
You know, and again, that's, well, that's why. I mean, you've got, you don't know exactly what you're dealing with. When you're dealing with a good dog, that tight skill is a tiny environment. So the other thing, you do want to make sure you've got a dog, you know, that you can put the leash on. Because if you said, what kind of transition, you know, do you want between on it? Not much. What this dog's issue was lunging on the leash. So I say to myself, this dog doesn't know. And what I say to myself is, this dog doesn't know that we don't want the leash made tight. I don't say that this dog needs to be corrected for making the leash tight. You know, and if you think you can have a relationship with one by putting a pinch collar on a jerk, I don't think you can. High drive dogs, you can use it for certain things. I mean, I understand that, but for companion dogs, no, I don't believe it. You know, so I want to, you know, install the rumble strip on the leash. I'm gonna install a rumble strip, is what you have to think of. I'm installing a rumble strip and I'm installing a no shoulder. So in other words, right off the edge. Whatever, an uneven shoulder, right off the edge. You know, but this dog has probably had a pinch collar abused on it. Any large dogs that have a history of pulling on people with a huge rib. But he's very interesting. You know, so I want him to understand that I'm not trying to use the leash that way. In that the pig's gonna have it on the leash too. All right, Freddie's doing great. We'll see you soon.